Assalamu alaikum friends, I hope you are fine. Today I am with you in the daily current affairs for discussing the most important questions of 19th Feb 2020. So let's move to question number one. Who is the current world's richest person who announced to provide $10 billion fund to tackle climate change issue? Option A, Bill Gates. B, Mark Zuckerberg. C, Jeff Bezos. D, none of these. The right answer is C, Jeff Bezos. He is founder, chief executive officer, and president of Amazon, and wealthiest person on the planet Earth. Question 2. Who won the gold medal in the clinching first position in International Snowboard Championship 2020? Option A, Imdad Ali. B, Asha Ayaz. C, Irfan Khan. D, none of these. The right answer is C, Irfan Khan. Irfan Khan is 24 years old athlete from Islamabad. Malam Jabba is 9,000 feet above the sea level. Malam Jabba is a hill station in the Hindu Kush mountain range nearly 40 kilometers from Sedu Sharif in Sawat Valley, KP province, Pakistan. Question 3. Who is the current DG Rangers in Sindh? Option A, Major General Muhammad Amir Majid Mughal. B, Major General Umar Ahmed Bukhari. C, Major General Babar Iftikhar. D, none of these. The right answer is B, Major General Umar Ahmed Bukhari. Major General Muhammad Amir Majid Mughal is DG Rangers Punjab. Major General Babar Iftikhar is current DG ISPR. Question 4. Where is the important meeting of Financial Action Task Force held in Feb 2020? Option A, Paris. B, Beijing. C, London. D, none of these. The right answer is A, Paris. Headquarters of FATF is in Paris, France. The current president of FATF is Zengmin Liu, Chinese national. He is current president. FATF was founded in 1989. The purpose of Financial Action Task Force is combat money laundering and terrorism financing. There are 39 members of FATF. Question 5. Polish scientist, astronomer, mathematician, and founder of heliocentric model of solar system was born on which date? Option A, 18th Feb 1473. B, 19th Feb 1473. C, 25th Feb 1473. D, none of these. The right answer is B, 19th Feb 1473. He is died on 24th May 1543 at the age of 70 years in Poland. Heliocentric is the astronomical model in which the Earth and other planets revolve around the Sun in the center of the solar system. Heliocentric model was opposed to geocentric model, which placed the Earth at the center. He is considered father of astronomy. Question 6, UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres visited Kartarpur on 18th Feb 2020 and lauded Pakistan's wish for peace and harmony. In which district of Pakistan Kartarpur located? Option A, Sialkot. B, Sahiwal. C, Narowal. D, none of these. The right answer is C, Narowal. Kartarpur is located on the right bank of River Ravi. Prime Minister of Pakistan inaugurated the corridor on 9th November 2019. Question 7. Who has been re-elected as President of Afghanistan? Option A, Abdullah Abdullah. B, Sarwar Danish. C, Ashraf Ghani. D, none of these. The right answer is C, Ashraf Ghani. Presidential elections held on 28th September 2019 and Ashraf Ghani secured 50.64% votes. Kabul is the capital city of Afghanistan. Afghani is the official currency name of Afghanistan. Calling code of Afghanistan is +93. Question 8. Pakistan successfully conducted a flight test of air-launched cruise missile RAD second. What is its range? Option A, 500 kilometer. B, 550 kilometer. C, 600 kilometer. D, none of these. The right answer is C, 600 kilometer. It is a flying bomb carrying a large conventional or nuclear warhead. It can travel at supersonic or high subsonic speed. Pakistan Army has also test fired a surface-to-surface ballistic missile Ghaznavi on 23rd January 2019. Question 9. Who is the writer of newly written book Bleeding Kashmir? Option A, Asia Jalal. B, Sayyid Fakhar Imam. C, Rahman Malik. D, none of these. The right answer is C, Rahman Malik. The book exposed the atrocities of Indians in occupied Kashmir. The launching ceremony held at auditorium of Pakistan Institute of Parliamentary Services, in which a galaxy of politicians, diplomats, and journalists participated. Question 10. Karachi Literature Festival will be started from which date? Option A, 28th Feb 2020. B, 26th Feb 2020. C, 25th Feb 2020. D, none of these. The right answer is A, 26th 8th Feb 2020. It will be the 10th, it will be the 11th edition of the event organized by the Oxford University Press. Thanks for watching, friends. See you again tomorrow.